Hey, I bet this is the lid of that cup.
And she likes some big cups too.
I'm gonna wash it off. $50, $75.
What are you talking about, a phone?
Yeah, what think it cost me, like, what'd you pay for that one?
I paid $80 for this one. Well, I'll sell you this one and give another one.
Yes. Some might ask, why Madison for the state's first Duluth store?
Madison is an emerging town. The freeway location is excellent visibility for a store like this. It's the building is dynamic. The hospital area is a great economic drive. It's a driving force.
I think it's great for the community. It's great for all the school systems. It provides jobs for people. It provides taxes for to support our schools. But for more importantly, it's kind of really a regional attraction here, especially with the, what we're trying to bring to town Madison. We're trying to bring kind of first to the market things that you don't get other places, even in the Tennessee Valley, even in Alabama.
The goal of Town Madison, to make Madison a destination point. And project officials say Duluth's groundbreaking is the first piece to that big puzzle. In Madison, Olivia Whitmire, WHNT, News 19.
And the Duluth Trading Company store is set to open its doors in 2019. And we brought you this story Thursday. After years of preparation, the first patients left ECM Hospital in Florence and moved to the new North Alabama Medical Center. 20 ambulances from Alabama and Mississippi were there to transport the patients. Constant communication played a key role in making sure everyone got where they needed to go. The staff says the transition went smooth, but before the labor and delivery at ECM closed their doors, the next baby made her appearance. And 155,000 jobs were created in the U.S. last month. That's according to the latest jobs report released Monday morning. The report was weaker than expected, but still a sign of a strong labor market. The primary sectors adding jobs were business, healthcare, and manufacturing. The unemployment rate stayed at 3.7%. Paychecks grew by 3.1% over the last year, in line with expectations. October's jobs numbers were also revised down slightly. And today, one of the biggest games for the country, the 119th edition of the Army-Navy game. That starts at 2 p.m. Central Time. You can watch it right here on WHNT News 19. And parents of twin girls are taking sides this year and said they've split their loyalties right down the middle. Here's the deal. Older daughter Abby is a midshipman at the Naval Academy. Her younger sister Amelia, well, she's a cadet at West Point. Go Army, go Navy is how it works for parents Phil and Stacy, neither of whom have military backgrounds themselves, celebrating their daughter's teams with custom jackets.
Despite the fact that the girls love each other, this game is the one day where they're true competitors.
And a Christmas classic that will have you seeing sugar plums and fairies. We will be right back.
Most of the sugar crust.
He's dressed to go. He went to the dollar store to get a light bulb or something.